New this morning, a pedestrian's in the hospital after being hit in a hit-and-run crash. It happened last night around 5:30 at the intersection of Baker and Dolores Streets. Officers arrived to the scene and found a man with major injuries. He was taken to the hospital where he is in, quote, critical but stable condition. Investigators say he was hit by a silver car. They believe it has damage to the front passenger side, including a broken headlight.